never loved you, baby.
Diplomas on the wall, and really I think I like who I'm becoming. There's times where I might do it just to do it like it's nothing. There's times where I might blow like 50k on a vacation for all my soldiers just to see the looks on all their faces. All it took was patience. I got a lot of friends to come up off the strip for me, the same ones that'll come up off the hip for me. The realest niggas say your lyrics do shit for me. I told my story and made his story. Tell him I'ma need reservations for 20. I never really been one for the preservation of money, nah. I much rather spend it all while I'm breathing. That OVO and that XO is everything you believe in, I know.
Girl Pie, all of her lingerie is here at Spice Boutique, so you know we just want to spice it up a little bit. Well, she gave me the opportunity to bring my lingerie line exclusively sold here at Spice Boutique. It's pretty posh, luxury lingerie. Pretty much from our standpoint, we need to have a lot more options for women with intimate apparel.
Yes.
And I got corsets.
100%.
Exactly. Everything from corsets to bra pieces, you know, is dual wear. And that's what I gear my line towards. And I really appreciate the opportunity. And you're going to see all of my pieces displayed today.
Yes.
And the Spice Girls contributed very well. They're awesome models. And thank you guys for the opportunity.
Thank you. Thank you.
We live here at the Pretty Posh Lingerie, Luxury Lingerie Photo Shoot, and I'm here kicking it with my ill makeup artist, all the beautiful faces she's responsible for. I'm gonna let her kick the floor.